Okay, here we have a 1949 Scott Flying Squirrel at Andy Tiernan Classics.
Yeah. Immediate post-war one beat.
Yes.
Yeah. They only went for a couple of years, went for two or three years, and they finished by 50, 51.
1950
there,
but yeah. Which we've always done a video on.
Oh, don't go over there.
So, let's go through the... controls. We have the fuel tap here. Let's press for on.
Yeah.
Press for on. We have an oil tap this side. Yeah, I'll turn the oil tap on.
On.
Yep, and there's a reminder.
Oil tap here.
Yeah. Controls are fairly basic.
Yeah.
Right. Dip switch, choke, and that's off. Also your front brake,
yeah.
And then your ignition and light switch. So your lights are low and high, and the ignition is on,
yeah.
Off.
Yeah.
Okay, so ignition on.
Yeah. Kick away. Don't need any tickling.
Put the carburetor up. And.
Nice side stand, isn't it?
Yes, yeah.
Ah, look at that.
Yeah, lovely.
Yeah, well, these aren't a great problem to start, anyhow. Sort of
no.
Don't take long to turn this on.
No, it's getting warm.